So today we're going to Barefoot Landing, which is in North Myrtle Beach. And then I'm going to take Sean for a surprise for dinner, which is actually in North Carolina. And surprise, we don't get the motorcycle. We got a van. So even though it's not supposed to rain, we can still do grocery shopping. Sean can take a nap. Whatever. Come follow.
And I built this sweet deck. Oh yeah. All right, we'll see you on the road. Excited?
Hey, how are y'all?
Good, how about yourself?
Can I get you a map?
Nope, we got one, thank you.
We'll be right back. getting some.
So now what are we going to do? So Jen took me to Quigley's. It was pretty good. We actually got there right about happy hour, and we each had a drink. What'd you have?
Key lime pie martini.
Key lime pie martini. I just had a happy hour Evan Williams and Coke, and we actually both got salads, which was a pretty good change for once.
Can't believe breakfast made us so full for so long.
Though. Yeah, we really didn't eat much all day. And now we're gonna head back home. I don't know what's going on. Maybe we'll have a fire or something. I don't know. Either way, we will see you when we get there. Well, we made it back home in one piece, and we decided not to have a fire tonight. We'll probably just hang out inside and get this video uploaded, and I don't know, just hang out. All right, thanks for joining us. Don't forget to like and subscribe.